What's crazy is I've never cooked it in such a small pan. Usually it's a Teflon or a cast iron, but never something so small. It trapped. There is so much grease that comes out of that. It goes all over. I hate electric, but I don't see it even smoking, so I'm not worried about it even catching fire, so we'll see. I know where the fire extinguisher is, don't worry.